please remain standing as we honor our country with a performance of our national anthem. Ladies and gentlemen, National Symphony Orchestra violinist Glenn Donnellan performing on his